Welcome. Today, we'll be looking at Tableau, a software that provides interactive data visualization, focusing on business intelligence. This video is brought to you by Technology Advice. Our mission is to educate, advise, and connect buyers and sellers of business technology. And one of the ways we do so is by providing unbiased reviews. This video review is for Tableau, software that helps companies connect to almost any database, drag and drop to create visualizations, and share with a click. The goal of Tableau is to make big data accessible to ordinary people. Tableau is a software company that currently offers three solutions: desktop, server, and online. By presenting data through software that uses the latest technology, Tableau aims to assist their clients in using data to solve their problems. There are two main configuration options for Tableau. Tableau Server is an on-premise installation and is geared primarily for companies looking for more specific integrations, such as core licensing or custom branding. First up, we're going to take a quick peek at Tableau Online, the cloud version of the platform. Here in the opportunity dashboard, you can see data collected from Salesforce. Users can see a variety of information based on various leads by location, type, and industry. There's also a neat chart that displays opportunities and win rates. The data can be easily filtered based on creation date and the status of an opportunity. Across the top, users can choose to download the data or subscribe to a specific dashboard. It's also possible to refresh data in the dashboard or even pause automatic updates. Users also have the ability to share the dashboard as an image, data, or PDF. These customizations are really helpful for users trying to see exactly what they'd like to get out of Salesforce. Sorting data by deal size, win rate, and more can be really helpful to determine future sales strategies. Lastly, users can choose between remembering changes to different windows or sharing the dashboard. The next Salesforce dashboard accessible for users is the sales dashboard. It's here that users can drill down into which sales teams or salespeople are most effectively closing deals. Total sales and average deal size across the top give helpful insights into the sales pipeline. Similarly to the previous dashboard, users can choose the edit button at the top and zoom into various windows to see more specific data about their previous sales. Another simple but powerful integration is with Google Analytics. The first dashboard entitled Traffic Trends breaks down web traffic over time and by geography. The second, called Paid Metrics, looks at traffic to web pages and sections. Users can easily point at their own data by choosing Connect to Data and following the on-screen instructions to replace the data sources and customize the dashboard. Lastly, Tableau can be used to build custom dashboards such as SAT performance, oil well management, home runs, and more. It's often as simple as plugging in an Excel document with the data you intend to visualize. Made for enterprises, Tableau is available for a higher price point. A few limitations we noticed and confirmed from reviews on our website is the application can be sluggish when paired with large amounts of data. Also, formatting can be relatively difficult when trying to create a page that looks different from their initial template. In summary, Tableau helps businesses better see and understand their data, drag and drop visualizations, and develop business intelligence from integrated applications such as Salesforce and Google Analytics. To find out more about Tableau or other business intelligence software, check out our website where we can help you find technology that fits the needs of your work. Thanks for watching.